you really have to do the Fiordaligi in German instead of in Italian.
Yeah.
Well, that's what we're going to do.
I don't know it yet. We're still learning it. This is new. Yeah. But let's go for it. Yeah.
Let's go for it.
You can beat me up.
Yeah.
Wow, that's my warm-up, right?
Yes, what do you do for your warm-up?
Yeah!
Okay.
Alright, we're ready? Okay. Darum flehe ich, o Gott,
it's funny. Don't make faces. If if it wasn't good, I would stop you and make you do it over again another way. But the way you did it right now was perfect.
Really?
And it feels funny to you to go blah.
It does.
You know, well, but that's it. You're dropping it in the chest.
Okay.
To the top,
right.
The low, you come forward.
Okay, top goes
and
back.
That was very good. No,
bring it forward. Yeah, top goes back.
I right. come forward.
Can we do that again then?
And you high note, you go
back, open the dome.
The dome. Yeah.
That's first draw. Right. Okay, vas, be a shad.
That one? Or the top?
Top
of the page again.
Yeah. Need anything of the front to make the vowel. The ooh, ah, you see?
Marshmallows between
that's right, that's it.
Molars.
Because the tendency, you see, it's to speak by articulate. No, we don't. Mm-hmm. I don't choose my lower jaw at all.
Right. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay, it's gonna fall back.
Tension in the jaw, the sound is not as free. But okay. The minute, so this jaw is your enemy, uh-huh. The lower jaw. Uh-huh. So you have to go trolos,
yeah.
Not.
Right.
Now, dropping the jaw like that is the worst thing you can do.
Uh-huh.
So this way you go.
Yeah, but you're right that my back wasn't working. As soon as my back stops working, I think the lower jaw tries to
start
hold on.
Grab. That's it.
Yeah.
It's all this like that in the back. So we're singing from the back.
Back. Yeah, backwards.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's right. And it looks wonderful because when you go to that I know, you just look. You know, you should look at yourself. You will see the mouth is not open more than that. It's just a little